5 coins. You are a temp. You thank you for depositing 5 coins.
Thank you.
deposit five. You are attempting to. Thank you for depositing $5.
Settled in on your first night. I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact, so I know it can be a bit overwhelming.
Please deposit five coins.
There's nothing to worry about.
Please deposit
You'll
five coins.
So let's just focus
five
on
coins.
Getting you through your first.
Please
okay?
deposit
Let's see. First, there's an introductory
Thank you for depositing five coins.
It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death has occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really
please
nothing to worry
five
about.
Coins. You are
the animatronic characters
five
here
coins.
Do get a bit quirky at times, but I believe
coins.
No. If I was born in the same, those same
songs
would be
I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too.
So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and we need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free-roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up if they get turned off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too.
Arrgh! You never stood a chance!
Please deposit 5 coins. Please deposit 5 coins. Please deposit...
You are attempting to...
Freddy doesn't like this.
Thank you. Five coins. Thank you for depositing 5 points.
You could fool me with that sign, but I was too smart for you.